Hello, 大家好，我是 Chelsea， 欢迎收看 Chelsea Teach Chinese. In today's video, we're going to learn how to say don't do something or stop doing something in Chinese. And we're going to use the character 别 to link with other words to form a phrase. 别
别急 take it easy. 别急
别过来 don't come close.别过来，
别客气 ，Make yourself home. You're welcome. 别客气，
别装了 ，Stop pretending. 别装了，别害羞 ，Don't be shy. 别害羞，别想 ，Don't even think about it. 别想，别吃了 ，Stop eating. 别吃了，别喝了 ，Stop drinking.别喝了，别玩了 ，stop playing， 别玩了，别烦，别吵，别闹 ，stop being annoying， stop being annoying， stop being annoying， 别烦，别吵，别闹，别猜了 ，stop guessing， 别猜了，别装傻 ，stop playing dumb， 别装傻。别做梦了 ，Stop dreaming. 别做梦了。哎，别关门 ，Don't close the door. 别关门。
别急，别急，
别过来，
别过来，
别客气。
别客气，
别装了，
别装了，
别害羞，
别害羞，
别想，
别想。
别吃了，
别吃了，
别喝了，
别喝了，
别玩了，
别玩了，
别烦，别吵，别闹。别猜了，
别猜了，
别装傻，
别装傻，
别做梦了，
别做梦了。
别关门，
别关门。
好吧 ，I'm feeling a little bit guilty keep telling you guys not to do something. So I think I'll just stop for today. I'll see you next time. 再见，拜拜。